welcome and thank you for joining us for tonight's Our Daily Bread evening meditation. You can join us each morning as well with the Our Daily Bread devotional. These free, uplifting reflections will draw you closer to the heart of your Lord every day. Visit ourdailybread.org/meditation to find out more and subscribe. God has given you this moment to slow down and be still before Him. Come and know the peace that He gives, a peace beyond understanding and unhindered by our questions or circumstances. As we begin this evening, enjoy this gift of time set aside in God's loving presence. Allow your body to release all the struggles of the day, sinking your head into your pillow, letting your muscles relax and slowly taking deep breaths. God is a God of peace, and this precious time is for you to focus on the Prince of Peace. He is here with you, to receive you just as you are. Let's pray. Dear Father, thank you that you are a God who offers peace even in our testing times. As I rest in your loving presence, assured of your goodness and aware that you have all my days in your capable hands, flood me with a sense of your perfect peace. In John 14:25-27, we hear these comforting words from Jesus. All this I have spoken while still with you, but the Advocate, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you all things and will remind you of everything I have said to you. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. As we reflect on these words spoken by Jesus to his disciples, picture yourself at Jesus' feet. See his face of love and concern for you. Jesus wants all his followers to trust in his plans. The disciples are full of big questions that they cannot answer. Maybe you are carrying the burden of unsolved problems too. Place these at Jesus' feet tonight. Hear his words, spoken to reassure those who are afraid. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. Hear the assurance in his voice. Hear how calmly he speaks, and allow these words to wash over you. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid. Just as he was in control during his Last Supper with his disciples, so too is he in control right now. He can be completely trusted with whatever you are facing. Come and sink into his peace and purpose for you. Allow the voice of Jesus to overwhelm all other voices. Jesus speaks peace. The one who is not restrained by time or place can be trusted. He knows He understands. He is in control. As we turn to prayer, breathe deeply, working out any tension through long, slow exhales. The presence of the Lord is a place of rest and peace. Take a moment to do this breathing exercise to relax your body, refocus your heart, and let yourself be filled with the calming presence of our Almighty God, who promises to hear every word on our lips and in our hearts. Breathe in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And out. Let's pray. Dear Father God, thank you for your Holy Spirit right here, reminding me that you give me your peace. Soothe my troubled heart and enable me to trust in you completely. As I release my questions and fears to you, breathing in deeply your peace that passes understanding, fill my mind with remembrances of your trustworthiness and love for me. May I dwell in your presence, knowing a divine calmness in my soul. In John 14, 5-6, we read, Thomas said to him, Lord, we don't know where you are going, so how can we know the way? Jesus answered, I am the way, and the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Let's close with a final prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for the reassuring words of Jesus. He is the way. As I allow his words to echo through my mind, may my sleep be truly peaceful. The God of the universe cares for me and offers me his peace. When I wake, may these wonderful promises of Jesus be first in my mind. My peace I give you. I am the way. Amen.